sorry, Ricardo.
I'm sorry.
This is Amanda Ripley, KG-348 Orbit. I've passed the Terminator line, so it's really goddamn dark. Really dark. I've made repairs to my suit propulsion, so I guess I'll try it when I get close to that beacon. If I've still got air. This is probably when you're supposed to say everything you wish you'd told people, isn't it? I don't know what I'd say, other than a few solid fuck yous. This is where you belong, isn't it? If you're listening, here's the truth. I never expected to learn what happened to my mother. But as long as I kept looking, as long as the wound still felt fresh, I had an excuse to be broken.
Ripley! Ripley! There's a ship approaching!
Someone's called in a ship. I think it's the Anis Adora. Marlow managed to send out his auto codes to call it in.
Damn.
Wait a minute.
Rip, I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
You're Marlow, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor, Sector Exec Weyland-Yutani. I'm looking after Weyland-Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe I can do it with you.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms.
Ripley?
I heard it. Okay, can I reach the ship, Ricardo?
It looks like you can get to the access to the vent close by, Ripley.
Got it.
Rip, you've moved in out of range. Not sure how much longer the link's gonna...
Damn.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Anis Adora.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
I waited for you to get here. I got something for you.
Play it, Marlo.
Edit report. Personal message.
Marlow had kept Nostromo's flight recorder data.
This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart.
And I hope you get to hear it one day.
You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart. We found an alien creature. It was very dangerous, and the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us.
I need to protect you. Don't worry about me.
I'm stuck on this lifeboat a long way out. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. This is Ripley, last survivor of the Nostromo.
Signing off.
Now you understand.
Ripley, Marlow double-crossed.
Taylor? Taylor! Marlo, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do.
I'm gonna overload the fusion reactor.
That'll turn the reactor into a goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits knowing the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station! Marlo!
Foster's not. She was my wife. I loved her. And I killed her.
Oh my God. I think I was too late. He set it going! Something's happening. Primary systems collapse. Total system-wide cascade failure.
Oh, fuck! Marlo forced an overload. The ship's gonna tear itself apart. No! Taylor!
Gravitational plating breach detected.